The best music on the best station, WABC, New York.
WABC's Ingram Show.
Brand new survey at WABC. And KC and the Sunshine Band doing it real big. What are they up to now? Let's see here. Oh, number five. That ain't bad. Big jump up on WABC. Do it to it.
I'm your blues man. That's what I am. I'm here to do whatever I can. Be it early morning, late afternoon, or at midnight. If that was true, I wanna please you. So I wanna keep you. So I wanna do it all for you. I wanna be your, brother's ball. I wanna be the one you love most of all. Oh, yeah. I'm the boogeyman.
Boogeyman, baby. Yeah, we just made a call out to Riverhead to see if we could get someone to play a 77 game, and their phone had been changed to an unlisted number, so we couldn't get them to say that there were quarters in the jackpot, which is what we have in a jackpot. No, it's silver dollars is what we have in a jackpot to say, right? Silver dollars? Yes, those are silver dollars, all right. They would have won $177 in cash if they traded in, though. In the meantime, Kenny Nolan was just taking diction lessons from Barbara Walters as he sings, I Like Women. WABC. Dream away, Kenny.
I like dreaming, 'cause dreaming can make you mine. I like dreaming, closing my eyes and feeling fine. When the lights go down, I'm holding you so tight. Got you in my arms.
Kenny Nolan on WABC, taking you back, oh, three, 4 weeks. It's 7 minutes past 3 o'clock, and Ingram is Ingram laughing and messing.
The best music on the best station, WABC.
Oh, we heard I'm Your Boogeyman before that, Things You Do For Love. We started off with Walk Away From Love. Oh, yeah, the honor group of the day are actors. Are you an actor? Well, then, if you're an actor, what is this from? Words to the heat of deeds, cold breath gives. Certain issues, strokes must arbitrate. No, nothing like that, no. This is Macbeth, Act 3, is what it was.
Dear Gabby, nobody notices me at the beach. I have a pretty face, a good figure, and a teeny-weeny bikini. But boys just overlook me. What can I do? Washed up at 17.
Dear Washed Up, forget the bikini bit. You need to expose your toes in fun tans from Faber. Fun tans and leather sandals outrageously priced at just $6. Leather fun tans from Faber. Just $6 for straps or huaraches. They look great and they're just $6. Take it from Dear Gabby. Bikinis are kid stuff. But fun tan sandals are for girls who really want to be noticed. Have fun, Gabby.
Dear Gabby, fun tans from Faber certainly changed my life. Do you think it's okay for a girl to go steady with 12 guys all at the same time?
Faber, a different kind of shoe store. Faber, a different kind of shoe.
Coming home is a warming thing. I do love my hometown. Here, this one cafe. Still hear him say, let's have another round. So things don't change, never will. Like the old cafe, Spruce and Hill. At the time of day, we still call Miller time.
If you've got the time, we've got the beer, Miller beer.
Miller Brewing Company, Milwaukee, Wisconsin.
I'm a policeman.
Oh.
And yesterday I had itching and chafing so bad I was pretty uncomfortable. And then I found out those are the symptoms of jock itch. So I bought some Cru-X medicated powder. Cru-X helped relieve the itching, chafing, and rash. And its medication helped fight the causes of jock itch. And remember, you don't have to be a jock to get jock itch. And you don't have to suffer either. Get Cru-X. Cruex.
She was crazy. She was hurting herself, and I couldn't stop her.
A mother's torment.
Mommy! Mommy!
Her child's pain.
Why does she scream and cry and yell?
Her husband's desperation.
I want what's best for her.
I am doing what's best for her.
Audrey Rose. The story of a woman's struggle to save her daughter from unbearable agony.
Don't destroy our child.
Audrey Rose, rated PG, parental guidance suggested.
Audrey Rose. She did, yes. It starts tomorrow at theaters all over New York, Long Island, Westchester, and New Jersey.
WABC.
From the album Plastic Surgeons I Have Known. The Stylistics. And you make me feel brand new, baby. It's 11 minutes past 3 at the Ingram House. How you doing today? Oh, yeah, me too. The word for the day is jingoist. Jingoist. I have no idea what it means. I don't care. It could mean anything you want it to. Mm-hmm. That's one of those people who calls at a square dance? Get out of here.
Love, mere words could not taught me how to live again.
Barry, who's the director of the Jersey Shakespeare Festival, I quoted something from a play, and he says, you know, that's an accursed play, and when you quote from it, it brings down evil doom on the actors. Well, I'm not an actor, so as a matter of fact, actors are in the honor group of the day, so they're the ones that have to watch out for the next 24 hours. And I was quoting from the Scottish play, as is known among actors who are really worried about such things. However, I am not an actor. I wanted to be one, but I found out my body doesn't move like my mouth, so that was it. Yeah. Vocally, I can do it. Physically, I'm a clutch. Oh, yeah, I know what we got for you. We got a group called Foreigner, a record that came in number 37 on WABC, called Feels Like the First Time, which in my case would be an absolute disaster. Good grief. That's good music on WABC. It came in at number, where is it here? Number 37 in the brand new survey. Foreigner doing it for you. Before that, When I Need You, and before that, You Make Me Feel Brand New. And it's 23 minutes past 3 o'clock in the Ingram S. And WABC reminds you that the Bronx Psychiatric Center, they're looking for families who can be willing to take former mental patients into their homes. If you can help, call the family care unit at 212-931-1779. Grant, my name, please. Now, this man's name, ladies and gentlemen, the president, is he ready yet? Is Purdue Farm? No, first we're going to the Swamp People, right? That's good, Swamp. Frank will be here in a minute.
Strawberry shampoo when Swamp strawberry shampoo does what theirs does for a lot less.
Why should I buy Johnson & Johnson's baby shampoo when Swamp baby shampoo does what theirs does for a lot less?
Spend smart money.
Why should I buy Revlon Flex when Swamp balsam and protein shampoo and conditioner does what theirs does for a lot less?
Spend smart money.
Swab. Thank you, Wayne. Listen, now, ladies and gentlemen, here the man who... Clock. Not yet, please, Mike. The president of Purdue Farms, Mr. Frank Purdue.
You will notice when you go to the store, my chickens always stand out from the rest of the flock. Purdue chickens have a healthy, golden yellow collar instead of that pale, white look. That's because I have them on a rigid diet consisting mainly of good yellow corn, soybean meal, and marigold petals. I never keep my chickens cooped up in little coops, either. They run around in spacious, well-ventilated houses. Some even have intercoms installed so I can listen in from time to time and make sure they're happy. A peaceful chicken is never tough. Besides the golden yellow color, there's another way to tell a tender young Purdue chicken from any old bird. Just look for the wing tag with my name on it. I wouldn't put my good name on a bad chicken.
You notice how Frank's nose is kind of hardening into a beak lately? His little feathers appearing around the edge of his beak. Oh, yeah. All King Cullen supermarkets have fresh Purdue Cornish game hens on sale. Why don't you stop in and buy several?
There was a certain spirit the young staff people in Bobby Kennedy's Senate office had. It was a feeling that if you're willing to work for what's right, if you're willing to fight for it, you can make things better in this world. Carter Burden was on that staff. And when he went on to the New York City Council, he took that spirit with him. But City Hall was a shock to him. It was like one big, cozy political club. You scratch my back, I'll scratch yours. Well, that's just not Carter Burden's style. So he had to fight it. He fought the mayor and the governor and the banks and the unions and the hospital boards and the fast-buck real estate developers. He fought. But as one city councilman, about all he could be to them was a pain in the neck. Well, now Carter Burden is running for city council president, and he can keep on fighting. But as city council president, he can fight to win. The people of New York who want to see Carter Burden as our city council president paid for this message. We're for Carter Burden because we think New York is still worth fighting for.
The preceding paid for by people of New York who want to see Carter Burden for council president committee.
WABC.
26 past 3 right now, and today's WABC 77 game jackpot got the silver dollars in there. We call, you know it's silver dollars, you win 77 bucks plus a chance to trade for the mystery envelope. Bill Conti, number 13, gonna fly now. The theme from Benihana of Tokyo.
We'll be right back.
fly now. Here we go. I'll be right back here. Wait a minute. I gotta get in the love roller coaster. I'm gonna ride back in a caboose back here. A lot of food in the caboose. I don't have to. Not to eat back in a caboose. It's 29 minutes past 4 on WABC. Do it! Do it! Best station, WABC, New York. Gonna head out to the Hotel California, and I reckon that stayed right where it was. Still number two, the Eagles. Leo Sayre staying where he was with number one, When I Need You. More music on WABC. It's 28 minutes right at 4 o'clock. 90 degrees in New York and sunny. The record was 92. We haven't got to that yet. I don't think we will. But anyway, two on the Brand New Music Radio Survey at WABC. Love Roller Coaster in front of that, and Go Fly Now in front of that with, what's his name? Bill Conti, right. The number 13 record. It's 22 minutes in front of 4 o'clock on WABC.
The best music on the best station.
Yeah, and the word for the day is jingoist, which is someone who remembers a guitar player in Paris in the 30s, if you're into that Jingo Reinhardt, I think it's
Hey, hey, Dr. J. Where'd you get those moves? You move with such grace.
Are you a member of the human race?
Hey, Dr. J, where'd you get those moves?
Dr. J has asked me to remind you to pick up your free tickets to his Converse All-Star Basketball Clinic now. Get them at any participating New York or New Jersey Converse dealer. You'll meet Dr. J, play some ball, get some free pointers, a free Converse t-shirt, and a Converse basketball yearbook. And when you pick up your tickets, buy a pair of Converse All-Star basketball shoes and get a full-color poster of the doctor in action. Come meet Dr. J at the Converse All-Star Basketball Clinic.
Hey, Dr. J, where'd you get those moves? Are you wearing magic shoes? Magic shoes? Magic shoes?
Mmm, yeah. You pick up your free tickets at Suburban Sport in Massapequa, Central Men's Shop in Jamaica. Coach Sports Shop, which is tough to say. Try it. Cliffside Park, Levy Sporting Goods, Grand Jersey City, and Mount Vale Sports Center.
My acne medicine shows me proof it's working. Stridex medicated pads. They're specially textured pads soaked in medicine that help unblock your pores. The proof? Just look at all the oil and dirt on the pad. Now the Stridex medicine can get in and work to kill germs and help dry up pimples. So get the acne medicine that shows you proof it works. Stridex.
Your face, something to smile about.
Men, there are two things you can do about the itching, chafing, and rash of jock itch. You can baby the problem with talcum powders, salves, or home remedies, or you can use a real medicine, Cruex. Cruex medicated powder helps relieve the itching, chafing, and rash. And because it's medicated, it even helps fight the causes of jock itch. So get Cruex, the medicine made specifically for jock itch and its symptoms. Cruex. C-R-U-E-X.
Wow, a great upright vacuum for only $59.95.
Now save $20 on the great Kenmore Upright. On sale at Sears until May 28th.
What power! And if you've got kids, you really need Kenmore power.
The Kenmore adjusts to four carpet heights, too.
Now that's what I call a powerful vacuum. You can even buy attachments for dusting and upholstery.
And now it's on sale at Sears stores. Similar low price and catalog. Save $20 on the Kenmore Upright. Only $59.95. Only at Sears.
Win a $1,000 week-long vacation for two in the nation's capital, Washington, D.C. Listen to WABC each day to know what type of money's in the daily WABC 77-game jackpot. If we call you and you know what's in it, you'll win $77. You can trade it for a mystery prize, which could be this $1,000 trip. Fly American and stay at the Shoreham Americana right in the heart of the nation's capital. Take in all the historic sightseeing and the exciting nightlife furnished by Americana Hotel.
Today's jackpot's loaded with silver dollars, and that's all you need to know to win when we call you.
WABC.
Ladies and gentlemen, the late Neil Sedaka.
You tell me that you're leaving. I can't believe it's true. Girl, there's just no living without you. Don't take your breaking up. We'll be right back.
Best of Iris, number 3 record on WABC at 12 minutes front of 4 o'clock right now. Someone called up and said, is Neil Sedaka, has he passed away? I said, no, I always introduce Neil Sedaka as the late Neil Sedaka. It's the way he looks, you know. I mean, it's drinks formaldehyde for breakfast, doesn't he? All right, let's think back on what we learned in high school.
When I think back on all the crap I learned in high school, it's a wonder I can think at all. And my lack of education hasn't hurt me none. I can read the writing on the wall.
Tin Woodsman had one of those, didn't he? Yes. It's 9 minutes front of 4 on WABC. Where did the music go? Bring it right back in again. Sorry, I want to hear it. I'll tell you when to pay tonight. Where are we? Sunny and warm this afternoon, tomorrow with temperatures around 90. Clear and mild tonight. Temperatures in the mid-60s. And Thursday, fair and cool. So it's going to be back up to 90 again tomorrow. Right now it's 90, sunny, WABC degrees. It's 8 minutes front of 4 on WABC. And these words of wisdom.
Astoria Federal Savings is now a billion strong. We've got a billion reasons to help make your life a song. Things will not get sunny the Astoria Federal way. Yes, you can be the winner of a Bermuda holiday.
$1 billion isn't only a lot of money, it's a milestone. And we want to celebrate to thank you for helping Astoria Federal get where it is. On June 1st, we'll be announcing the names of 3 lucky couples who'll win an exciting week-long Bermuda holiday. Join the celebration from May 2nd to May 31st at any of Astoria Federal's 11 locations in Queens and Nassau. Pick up your free gift, fill out your entry form, and join the fun.
Astoria Federal. Now a billion strong.
All right, no need to make deposit or open account to enter drawing.
College student Stacy Seidman of Pennsylvania told us how she started using Johnson's baby shampoo.
I was in 9th grade, and my uncle owns a drugstore, and he got me a case of Johnson's baby shampoo. So I used it, and I liked it.
What did you like about Johnson's?
Made my hair soft. Yeah. Made it smell nice. Just very fresh smell.
How often do you wash that astounding hair?
Thank you. It depends upon how much I swim. If I swim every day after I get out of the chlorinated water.
That's a lot of washing to have your hair look as good as it does.
Thank you.
Well, do you think Johnson's baby shampoo is a gentle shampoo?
Mm-hmm.
Why?
I use it every night and hasn't done damage to my hair. That must mean it's gentle.
Do you get many compliments on your hair?
Well, guys in general, you know, they love to run their hands through it. They just go nuts and they want to touch it.
Do you like it when people touch your hair?
I love it. You want to touch? Yeah. Okay.
Johnson & Johnson. WABC in minutes, I'll be making a 77 game call if I call you. Remember, today's jackpot's loaded with silver dollars. You win $77 plus a chance to trade for the mystery envelope that could be a clunker, could have a valuable prize in there. Oh, yeah. Big jump up, Stevie Wonder up to number 4 on WABC, singing about Sir Duke.
Music is a world within itself. It's a language we all understand. With an equal opportunity for all to sing, dance, and clap their hands. Well, just because the record has a groove, don't make it in the groove. But you can tell right away in Dr. A when the people start to move.
Of Victor Voice.
The best music on the best station, WABC, New York.
Thank you, Victor, and go back into your little room.
WABC's Ingram Show.
It's the real life.
Bohemian Rupture.
Is this just bad?
fantasy.
This is Quinn.
Caught in a landslide. No escape from reality. Open your eyes. Look up to the skies and see.
Yeah.
nice little bit place. Wake me up. Oh, good morning. The anagram of the day are actors. If you're an actor, good morning to you, and welcome to the wire world, the rest of us, right? Oh, listen, we made a call to Maritza Lumpris of Laurelton, New York, and found out that she's under our age limit. She was under 12. Unfortunately, that makes her ineligible. I don't like that rule. I don't make the rules. I just work here. I think anybody should be able to win, but it turned out all right because she only would have got a banana if she traded it.
Love, soft as an easy chair.
Her nose, and her orchestra on WABC with Evergreen and Encore at 7 minutes past 4 o'clock on the Ingram Band.
WABC.
Oh, yes, Ingram here. The honor group of the day are actors. You an actor? Well, you're in the honor group of the day, no matter what. I don't care. I like actors. 90 degrees and sunny at WABC.
What a happy feel.
Yeah, juicy fruit.
What a happy flavor. Let's pick a bag of juicy fruit gum. Let's pick a bag from the juicy fruit tree. The flavor's so good,
yeah.
You gotta get some.
Come on.
Just pick a bag and you'll see.
Pick a pack.
What a happy feel.
Yeah. Juicy fruit.
What a happy flavor.
Yeah.
It'll make you smile.
What a happy feeling.
Pick a yellow pack.
What a happy flavor.
Brighten up your day.
Don't it so delicious?
Brighten up your day. Chewing juicy fruit. Open a pack of juicy fruit gum. Chew it and let all the flavor come through. Pick a bright yellow pack of juicy fruit gum and let it happen to you. What a happy feel. What a happy flavor.
Here's two good friends. Tonight is kinda special. The beer we look for must say something more somehow. So tonight, let it be lowbrow.
There are over 3,000 different brands of beer in the world. But when it comes time to pick a truly great beer, there's really only one, Lowenbrau.
It's been so long. I'm so glad to see you. The poor special dear says I'm glad you're here right now. So tonight, let it be low and brown.
When you want the taste of a truly great beer, there's really only one. Tonight, let it be low and brown.
Let it be low and brown.
It's available on Light Special and Dark Special, imported by the Miller Brewing Company, Milwaukee, Wisconsin.
You can pop for the night.
You can pop for the day.
Pop for the fun of it. And rock away.
Right, indeed. Pop, P-O-P, pop, means pay one price. Pay only $4.75 per person and go on all the adult rides at Rockaway's Playland as often as you like. And open every evening, 7 p.m., and all day and evening, Saturday and Sunday. That's right. Pay one price, $4.75, and ride to your heart's content. Grand. Ride the roller coaster, the bumper cars, the new Zug Spritz, or Zug Spritz, Spites, whatever it is, get in there and ride it. Or the new Sprung Schnauzer, which is a big dog. I mean, oh, he is really, you know. And ride as often as you like. Everything but kiddie rides included. They're open every evening at 7 p.m. and all day and evening, Saturday and Sunday. The fun, fabulous Midway Beach and Boardwalk are free. Come by subway, bus, car, sedan, chair. You know, have your servant carry you off to Rockaway's Playland on the ocean, Beach 98th Street, Rockaway Beach, Queens. And POP, pay one price for hours of fun. For group rate info, I like groups, call 212-945-7000. WABC. Oh, yeah. Big jump up to number 7, Mr. Marvin Gaye. Gotta give it up.
Ben Ingram.
Lonely Boy, Andrew Gold, number 35 in WABC. Oh, yeah, number 8 record, Atlanta Rhythm Section on WABC. I'm so into you, baby. Oh.
Could not get your eyes.
so into you, baby. That's a good record. I like kind of moving around music. Lonely Boy in front of that, and Got to Give It Up started it off. It's 22 minutes past 4 on WABC.
WABC.
Oh, don't forget, today's 77 game jackpot at WABC is loaded with silver dollars. We call you, and you know it's silver dollars. You win 77 bucks plus a chance to trade for a mystery envelope that could be a clunker or a valuable prize. No, we're not giving them away yet. I think there's still a few miles left in it.
It's here, the single most exciting entertainment sensation you'll ever enjoy. Ringling Brothers and Barnum and Bailey Circus. This year, the greatest, greatest show on earth. Your spine will tingle with excitement as the world's greatest animal trainer puts 20 snarling, clawing leopards, panthers, and pumas through their prancing, dancing faces. Your eyes will bulge as three rings of whirling, twirling, dazzling spectacle unfold. Elephants dance, horses prance, and gorgeous girls dizzily spin high above you. You'll roar with laughter at cavorting clowns, performing poodles, and cheerful chimps as they surround you with one carnival surprise after another. This year, more than ever before, the greatest, greatest show on earth, Ringling Brothers and Barnum and Bailey Circus. Now at Madison Square Garden, tickets on sale at the box office and all Ticketron locations. For information, call 564-4400.
The word for the day is jingoist. A jingoist, of course, is a person who writes jingos, right?
Sometimes the beach can become one big frying pan with you sizzling away right in the middle of it. That's when you need Solarcaine. Medicated Solarcaine brings fast relief from sunburn pain. Solarcaine has an exclusive formula that stops the pain and itching of sunburned skin fast. So next time you get overdone by the sun, get the heat off your back with soothing, cooling Solarcaine in spray foam or lotion.
Great luck!
Great look.
Great lash.
Great lash.
Great look.
Great look.
Great lash.
Great lash. The protein mascara by Maybelline gives you thick, thicker, thickest lashes.
Great look.
The bodybuilding formula makes each stroke build on the stroke before.
Great body.
Makes lashes look 40% thicker.
Great look. Great body. Great lash.
Great lash. Protein mascara by Maybelline. Nobody outlashes Maybelline.
All right. You know, the paints that Sears used on Boston's Old North Church are now on sale? Yep. You save $5 on the weather beater. It's now just $8.99 a gallon. Sears' best and toughest one-coat exterior latex can help your home weather, weather climate's worst punishment. I'll read that again like I know what I'm talking about. It can help your home weather climate's worst punishment. All right. Save $6 on Sears' best easy living and Sears' best semi-gloss, now only $7.99 a gallon. Hey, that's a good price. And both these one-coat interior latex paints give a tough, beautiful finish that, well, it'll stand up to years of washing later on. Great savings in all three for great American homes like yours.
Don't be startled. It's only the Jawas kidnapping another droid. Don't be frightened. It's only a barroom brawl in hyperspace. Never before in the history of movies has so much time and technology been spent just for fun. Star Wars. Rated PG. Parental guidance suggested.
Right, thank you. Star Wars, which isn't that what CBS does when they want to get people? Well, anyway, it starts Wednesday, May 25th. Check your newspapers for a theater near your place.
Yeah. Ooh. What do you love about brushing up gum?
I love that squirt.
Yeah. Ooh. What do you love when you bite into one?
I love that squirt.
Freshen up. Freshen up. Freshens breath with a tingly liquid center. One bite squirts refreshment all over your breath.
Freshen your breath with Freshen Up. The gum that goes squirt.
Listerx Scrub announces a terrific new fresh way to fight pimples. New herbal Listerx Scrub. You get cleansing beads in a new herbal medicated lotion to open pores, get rid of oil, and help dry up pimples. Herbal Listerx Scrub can even help keep pimples away. Away. Listerx Scrub, the great way to fight pimples, is now the fresh herbal way. Use as directed regular golden or new herbal Listerx Scrub.
Whenever you see 77, think of 77 WABC and all the cash and great prizes you can win playing the WABC 77 game. It's easy to win. If you're 12 or older, send your name, address, and phone number to 77 Game, Box 77, New York 10019. Listen to WABC each day for the kind of cash in the 77 game jackpot. If you're called, that's all you need to know to make 77 your station and your year to win.
And don't forget, today's jackpot's loaded with silver dollars. That's all you need to know to win when we call you.
WABC.
Oh, yeah. Elvin Bishop. Fooled around and fooled around and fooled around and fell asleep. Right here on WABC. It's 18:45. 11 minutes front of 5 o'clock, 90 degrees, it's sunny at WABC, and much more music, you sexy thing. Oh, I love it. Mm-hmm, hot chocolate, taking you back to 1976. Let me check the weather for you. It's going to be clear and mild tonight, the mid-60s, sunny and hot tomorrow with a high of about 90. Same thing on Thursday, but not quite so warm. It's 90 and sunny now.
I believe in miracles. Where you from? You sexy thing, you. I believe in miracles. Since you came along, you sexy thing.
President of Purdue Farms, Cluck. Right, Mr. Frank Purdue.
My chickens eat better than you do. You see, the problem with you is that you're allowed to eat whatever you want. My Purdue chickens don't have that problem. They have to eat what I give them. And I only give them the best. Their diet consists mainly of pure yellow corn, soybean meal, and marigold petals. Many people call it health food. My chickens drink nothing but fresh, clear water from deep wells. The reason I'm so finicky about what goes into my chickens is simple. A chicken is what it eats. And because they eat so well, Purdue chickens are always tender, juicy, and delicious, and have a healthy golden yellow glow that separates them from the rest. If you want to start eating as good as my chickens, take a tip from me. Eat my chickens.
Eat my chickens, right? All Dan Supreme supermarkets, Mr. Purdue, please, have fresh Purdue Cornish game hens on sale. Why not stop by and buy some?
WABC.
Right, it's time for music on WABC. The right time. Jennifer Warren's time. Down a little bit, hanging in at number 10. The right time of the night. Miss Warren's, please.
Sun goes down on a silky day. Quarter moon walking to
for that helicopter accident on the Pan Am building. I'm Bob Hart, WABC News. The National Transportation Safety Board is about to announce that the collapse of a landing gear is probably why that New York Airways helicopter tipped over on top of the Pan Am building. Five people died as a result yesterday. The investigators are still not sure why the landing gear collapsed. Earlier today, investigator Philip Hogue of the National Transportation Safety Board told WABC News he's not about to go easy when it comes to placing the blame or making suggestions on how to avoid another accident like that.
We have no hesitancy about making recommendations based on our facts or whatever we find, both to the manufacturers, the city of New York, the state of New York, or any other governmental entity.
Following yesterday's accident, Mayor Beam ordered a halt to the New York Airways helicopter service on the Pan Am building pending a full investigation. But now WABC's Kathleen Maloney says...
New York Airways fully expects to resume its helicopter service from atop the Pan Am building, and spokesman Ben Kosovar doesn't foresee any change in its flight pattern or landing location as a result of Monday night's accident.
This particular accident happening here on the rooftop, rather than it could have happened at any place, you know, as a gear collapses, that's what it is, actually caused, in my opinion, considerably less damage than it would have caused at an airport.
Kosovar also still defends the practice of keeping the rotor blades moving after landing, even though Captain Philip Hogue of the National Transportation Safety Board says death and injuries probably would have been less if they had been still Monday night. From the Pan Am building, I'm Kathleen Maloney, WABC News.
People who live around the Pan Am building are vowing never to let the helicopter service go back in business there again in the wake of yesterday's accident. One is the head of the Murray Hill Tenants Association, Dorothy Frooks.
If they could make it safe, that's one thing. If they can guarantee that, but nobody can guarantee life. And I feel that they should use every precaution to make it possible to have it conveniently arranged where there are no people. I don't want anybody hurt. And we've had too many hurt already.
Governor Kerry has a bone to pick today with President Carter's plan for welfare reforms.
It is a disappointment. It does not keep the pledge that I believe I heard President make, that there would be relief for localities, for local governments, in welfare reform in this Congress.
Kerry says he's hoping a majority in Congress will try to improve upon the president's welfare plan and get Uncle Sam to foot more of the welfare bill. On other matters, the governor says he's hoping that the bill to lift criminal penalties for possession of pot can be brought up for another vote in the legislature later this year. It was voted down last night. And Kerry says he does not think New York should legalize the anti-cancer drug Laetril until the experts say it's okay. It's a hot day in New York City. How hot is it? Well, it got up to 90 degrees this afternoon. That's 2 degrees under the record 92 for this date. The verdict is guilty. Vincent Landano of Staten Island found guilty today of first-degree murder in the shooting death of Newark police officer John Snow. It happened during the stick-up of a check-cashing firm in Kearney last August. Jobs on the way for kids. Here's Mike Dewey.
House of Representatives has voted $1.5 billion to create jobs or training programs for 200,000 young people. President Carter says overall hiring programs for the young people of the United States will find work for $1.5 million. President Carter told the convention of the Auto Workers Union if efforts to conserve energy are not successful, massive unemployment will be the result. Transportation Secretary Brock Adams tells Congress the first nickel of any new tax on gasoline could go to mass transit, energy research, and aid to states before all of such a tax was to be returned to taxpayers. The Justice Department has taken the Woolworth chain to court on charges it continues selling children's pajamas treated with Tris after the government ordered Tris off the market. Tris is a fire retardant suspected of causing cancer. New figures from the Pentagon show the B-1 bomber program will cost $2 billion more than last estimated.
Here's the WABC weather forecast. Clear tonight, low in the mid-60s. Sunny tomorrow with a high near 90. It'll be sunny, a little bit cooler on Thursday. I'm Bob Hart. Right now it's 88 degrees in New York.
WABC, New York.
Time was drifting, this rock got to roll. So I hit the road and made my getaway. Restless feeling, really got a hold.
see the light on WABC. Couldn't get it right. Yeah, it's number 9 this week. Climax Blues Band jumping up on the brand new music radio survey. Speaking about jumping up, the Dancing Queen is jumping up now. Look at that movement. Incredible. All right, it's 4 minutes past 5 o'clock. Yeah, we made a call, and we didn't get no answer. So I guess ain't nobody home. And they did not win a Kawasaki $1,300 motorcycle. Oh. Counseling Service of the Long Island Institute for Mental Health offers help for problem drinkers and their families. You got a hassle with the booze? Well, why don't you get some information about it? They can help you out. WABC suggests you call them at 212-896-3400.
The best music on the best station, WABC.
The Anna Group of the Day are actors. If you're an actor, huh? You're in the Anna Group of the Day. I don't care if you're a good, bad, ham, or whatever kind.
Back in 1895, a Chicago newspaper arranged for a 54-mile automobile endurance race. The star performer was J. Frank Duryea, who won and averaged 7.5 miles an hour. Automobiles have changed a lot since then, and another star performer, Mopar, has kept up with these changes with a full line of star performer renewal parts, including batteries, shock absorbers, spark plugs, mufflers, and filters. This is Joe Garagiola for Mopar. You know, your car needs maintenance. Well, high-quality parts are also important, like Mopar renewal parts. They're designed to meet or exceed factory specs. So whether you drive a Ford, GM, AMC, Chrysler, Dodge, Plymouth, import, or light truck, look for the Mopar sign. Remember, the best kept cars are part Mopar, the star performers.
Oh yeah, I got a deal for you. Tremendous deal from your local participating New York Metropolitan Shell dealer. He gonna give you, or she, if this lady runs the station, gonna give you 8 classic glasses for Coca-Cola. I mean the big 12-ounce kind. 8 classic glasses free. Plus, 4 quarts of Coca-Cola. That's a whole gallon of Coke, and it's free. Remember the old days, gas station used to give things away? Well, you're participating in New York Metropolitan Shell dealer, gonna do it again. How about that? Yeah, I tell you, you get this. Here, I'll give it to you again, so there's no doubt. These Shell dealers are going to give you 8 of these old-timey ice cream prototype glasses, say Coca-Cola on them, big 12-ounce kind. They're going to give you 4 quart-sized bottles of Coca-Cola. So what do you got to do? Well, I'll tell you, it's very simple. It's something you probably have to do anyway. Yep, they're free. All this stuff is free with an oil change, an oil filter, and a lubrication. You know, like, you know what they call a lube job, right? Now, the whole thing free when you purchase an oil change, an oil filter, and lubrication. It's a good deal, but do it now at one of your participating New York Metropolitan Shell dealers' stations.
Breaker, breaker! Do it, Breaker. Hey, good buddy, I just saw a far-off flick called Breaker, Breaker. It's about this old boy, Chuck Norris. He's a trucker in a mess of trouble with the Smokies.
We're gonna kick your butt all the way back to Highway 99.
Don't mess around with an 18-wheel trucker. He's got a CB radio and 100 friends who just might get mad.
What you say, boys? Time to wake this down.
Breaker, Breaker. Rated PG.
Grand, that's Breaker, Breaker. It's rated PG. Parental guide suggested Breaker, Breaker. It starts tomorrow at a flagship theater near York.
WABC.
I love music. Oh, yes. That's the best kind. Oh, yeah, the word for the day is jingoist. You used to work with the Beatles many years ago.
Just
WABC. It's 21 minutes past 5 o'clock, 88 degrees with hazy sun, clear tonight, sunny tomorrow, 60s tonight, again near 90 tomorrow, maybe some rain on Thursday, scattered rain, of course. Anyway, that's the forecast. 21 minutes past 5.
The best music, WABC, Ingram.
Greaseless medicated Noxzema skin cream presents another fresh young American face. 19-year-old Jill Putney of Eugene, Oregon. Jill, you do a lot of things. You're on the varsity gym team, you're a top student, and this year, you're in a special program working with retarded children. Tell me about them.
I'm working with one girl. I have to help her comb her hair and wash her face. When they start to do these things by themselves, it just makes me feel, wow, you know.
I can see you light up talking about.
Uh-huh. It makes me happy.
Is personal grooming a very important thing, period?
I think so, yeah. When I look good, I feel good.
And what's your grooming routine?
Okay, I take a shower, and then I wash my face with Noxzema.
Not with soap?
No, because it dries my skin out.
Do you think the Noxzema really cleans your face?
Yeah, it cleans my face and it makes it very soft. It's just part of my daily routine. I feel fresh and I feel like I'm ready to start my day.
Jill Putney knows good skin starts young and stays younger looking with Noxzema. Greaseless medicated Noxzema skin cream.
Why, thank you very much. No man who talks like that. I'll be seated.
You know where you are, boy?
The road to greatness is never traveled alone.
Well, the road's that way.
Ernest Borgnine. Robert Duvall.
You make over $400,000.
Paul Winfield. Ben Johnson.
Well, don't make way.
John Marr. Dina Merrill.
I want to be there when they split your face.
James Earl Jones. Muhammad Ali. In The Greatest. The story you only think you know. From Columbia Pictures. Rated PG. Parental guidance suggested.
It starts Friday at Columbia Premier Theater.
Mr. Winkowski, I understand you're the...
The manager of the supermarket. Yes, may I help you?
My wife is cooking the swordfish surprise tonight.
Thank you, but I've already made plans.
No, no. The thing is, I have to know which would taste best on it. These fresh lemons or this bottle of Minute Maid 100% pure lemon juice.
Well, as the store manager, I have to remain impartial. I couldn't possibly...
All I'm asking is which I should buy. Big deal.
Sir, when I became manager of this store 12 years ago, I took an oath to remain neutral in these matters.
Hey, nobody's around. Should I buy these fresh lemons?
Well, they do taste like fresh lemons.
How about this Minute Maid 100% pure lemon juice?
The juice of fresh lemons, 100%.
No preservatives?
No.
Then they both taste and smell like fresh lemons.
Exactly.
So come on, which one should I buy?
Just between us.
Of course.
The Minute Maid squeeze bottle here is definitely more convenient.
So you'd say I should buy...
The Minute Maid 100% pure lemon juice.
All right, Winkowski, that's it.
What?
I'm Jenkins from the front office. Oh, you're in a lot of trouble, fella.
No.
You took an oath 12 years ago. Come with me.
Minute Maid 100% pure lemon juice in your grocer's freezer. Now fresh lemon juice doesn't have to come in a lemon.
The following message is sponsored by the Scott Paper Company. At Walbaum's, you'll find the freshest produce under the sun at store-wide low prices, too. For example, they have soft, absorbent Waldorf bathroom tissue. Oh, the tissue that's still a good value, only 69 cents for the four-roll package. And now it's available in prints. Ah, good night, sweet friends. All right. And for a great value this week in Walbaum's produce department, you'll find a fresh, fiery red watermelon in there. Whole lots of them for just 14 cents a pound. You get the top quality at low, low prices. So shouldn't you be shopping Walbaum?
Music Radio, WABC.
Grand, I must... I know what I want to do right now. I wanted to remind you that today's WABC 77 game jackpot's loaded with silver dollars. We call, you know it's silver dollars. You win 77 bucks plus a chance to trade for the mystery envelope. Could be a clunker, could be a valuable prize. It's Kenny Rogers to sing about Lucille, number 22 on WABC.
In a bar in Toledo, across from the depot, on a bar stool, she took off her ring. I thought I'd get closer, so I walked on over. I sat down and asked her her name. When the drinks finally hit her, she said, I'm no quitter, but I finally quit living on dreams. I'm hungry for laughter, and here ever after, I'm after whatever the other life brings. In the mirror I saw him, and I closely watched him. Thought how he looked out of place. He came to the woman who sat there beside me. He had a strange look on his face. find time to leave me, Lucy. With four hungry children and a crop in the field. I've had some bad times, lived through some sad times. This time you're hurting won't heal. You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucy. You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucy.
Time to Leave Me, Lucille, from the album Uh-Huh. Going out to the coast now. Check out the mirrors in the Hotel California. Smoky up there, isn't it? Well, anyway. Oh, yes, it's 28 minutes past 5 o'clock, and WABC, you want to tell me?
The best music on the best station, WABC, New York.
Not bad, not bad at all. Not good, but not bad. Will it go round in circles? If you talk nice to it, it will.
I'm gonna sing it to my friends. I've got a song that ain't got no melody. I'm gonna sing it to my friends. We'll go round in circles. Then it fly high like a bird up in the sky. Then it go round in circles.
Taking your way back to, what was it, 1973 that came out, I guess. 22 minutes front of 6 on WABC. And the Ingram Outrage.
Best music, best station, WABC.
Ah, yes, the word for the day is jingoist. jingoist, which is someone who wears jingos, I guess.
Student James Jones of Des Moines, Iowa, told us why he uses Johnson's Baby Shampoo.
I play water polo, and of course that requires a great deal of swimming. Two workouts a day, and you have to do something about your hair. And so I use Johnson because it's gentle. Because when you swim, if you use a harsh shampoo, you're going to have very rough hair.
Yeah, I should have known you were a swimmer from those shoulders.
That's true.
Do any of your friends use Johnson's?
A couple of my roommates do, yes. They happen to be swimmers also. And they use it for much the same reasons as I do. Johnson's is just so very gentle on your hair, you can use it every day.
Do girls ever notice your hair?
You know, I think girls really like good-looking hair just about more than anything else. Your features sometimes you can't do much about, but you certainly can do something about your hair. And if you have clean hair, then that says something about yourself. And with Johnson's, you certainly get a good head of clean hair.
Johnson's Baby Shampoo is gentle enough to use every day.
By now,
it's from Johnson.
Just about
Johnson.
Everybody knows that when it comes to life insurance, it's hard to beat the low cost of savings bank life insurance. After all, where else at the age of, say, 30, can you get a $30,000 five-year renewable term policy for as little as $870 a month? $870. But there is one question that bothers some people. When you go into a savings bank to buy SBLI, who do you talk to? Well, the truth is that the people you deal with are SBLI specialists. They're well-trained in life insurance, just like the people who work for the other big insurance companies. And they're fully qualified to help you decide how much and what kind of insurance you need. So when you need quality life insurance at low cost, see the SBLI specialist at a savings bank where their business is helping you save money.
'Cause SBLI leaves you more money for a living.
Bingo. Listen, are you a Yankee fan? Or maybe you follow the Mets. Well, you don't have to wait for the latest ball scores. Anytime you got a free minute, just get to the phone there and call the sports phone. 999-1313. That's a handy hotline to the whole world of sports action. Jot down the number, 999-1313. I'll give it to you again, 999-1313. It's only a one-message unit charge from the 212-516-914 area. Sports phone is a service of New York Telephone.
Burt Reynolds is a trucker called the Bandit. That's CB talk. Jackie Gleason is Smokey. That's CB jargon for police. When the Bandit tries to haul 2,000 cases of bootleg beer and a runaway bride past Smokey, it's a 3,000-mile chase across five states that jams all 40 channels with laughs. See Burt Reynolds, Sally Field, Jerry Reed, and Jackie Gleason in Smokey and the Bandit. Rated PG. Parental guidance suggested.
That's a big can for.
Thank you. Hang loose. Smokey and the Bandit starts Thursday at Radio City Music Hall. Plus, girls on the great stage.
Win a $1,000 week-long vacation for two in the nation's capital, Washington, D.C. Listen to WABC each day to know what type of money's in the daily WABC 77-game jackpot. If we call you and you know what's in it, you'll win $77. You can trade it for a mystery prize, which could be this $1,000 trip. Fly American and stay at the Shoreham Americana right in the heart of the nation's capital. Take in all the historic sightseeing and the exciting nightlife furnished by Americana Hotel.
Right. Today's jackpot is loaded with silver dollars, and that's all you need to know to win if we call you.
WABC.
Grand. Great record. Bill Conti. Gonna fly now. Number 13, the theme from Rocky at WABC. got to get the boogie fever. It makes it necessary to boogie. Of course, why not? It's 12 minutes front of 6 in WABC and the Ingram outrage. Don't forget, today's WABC 77 game jackpot's loaded with silver dollars. We call it. You know it's silver dollars. You win 77 bucks plus a chance to trade for the mystery envelope that could contain a clunker or it could be a valuable prize, too. Stand by. We may be calling you next on WABC. Temperatures in the mid-60s, going to be sunny tomorrow with a high of about 90. Partly cloudy with a chance of scattered rain on Thursday. Well, anyway, it's 88 degrees, hazy sun, and you got an angel in your arms. This is Hot. It's number 20 on WABC.
Do you think I'm such a fool to believe everything you say is true? That just goes to show that you really don't know why you're out town. Do you think I'm home just sitting around waiting on you? Now who's really the fool? When I first found out, I heard all over. I felt so left out till I got to know her. So I tried the way that she got over. And I became just already gone. The times you said you weren't feeling well, did you think I couldn't tell?
Well, I'm about to do it for another day in the Ingram bench.
Yeah.
thank the people who are excavating in the basement for... Oh, well, you see, what happened was that they were down there and they heard this strange knocking noise coming from behind a wall. And in there they heard this voice saying, "I'm Charlie Greer, let me out." But they abandoned the search. So we won't be bothered with the beasts of the basement for another year or so. We'll see you tomorrow.
Landing gear gets the initial blame for the Pan Am building helicopter accident that killed five people yesterday. I'm Bob Hart, WABC News. The National Transportation Safety Board says the collapse of the right landing gear is probably why the New York Airways helicopter flipped over on its side yesterday as it was taking on passengers. They're still not sure why it collapsed, but just to make sure it's not a problem common to all Sikorsky helicopters of that type, board investigator Philip Hogue says...
Immediate one-time inspection of the landing gear attachment fittings of all S-61 helicopters. Landing gear attachment fittings of all S-61 helicopters be made. And that there be reconsideration of the 9,900-hour inspection service life of these fittings. This is probably just the first or second time that the National Transportation Safety Board has ever made such an emergency recommendation.
Meanwhile, spokesmen for New York Airways tell WABC News they have every reason to believe that their helicopter service to the top of the Pan Am building will be back in business and flying again soon. A hot day, but not a record breaker here in New York City. Got up to 90 degrees this afternoon. The record is 92. Governor Kerry says today that President Carter's plan for welfare reforms is a disappointment. That Mr. Carter is not living up to a campaign promise to push for a federal takeover of welfare costs now paid by state and local governments. During a news conference in Albany this afternoon, the governor was also asked about the drug some people think cures cancer, Laetril. Will the governor move to have it legalized in New York?
I do not think that we should make that available as a remedy until the experts in the field tell us that it will really work. And I frankly don't believe that it will work, and I believe that it has an element of desperation about it, and good intention people want to use it. They want to use anything when they're suffering in terminal illness is in the family.
The governor says he ought to know his own wife died after a long battle against cancer. A flash fire swept the home of New York City police officer David Lark on Avenue M in the Flatlands section of Brooklyn this morning, and Fire Commissioner John O'Hagan says it killed two kids fast.
Approximately 11 minutes after the fire, the first child, Amy Lark, was found in a crib in a rear bedroom, and 5 minutes after that, David Lark, a brother, was found in the front bedroom.
David Lark was six. His sister Amy was two. Their dad and two older brothers were hurt trying to rescue them from the fire. No word how the fire started in Flatlands. In Washington, Treasury Secretary Michael Blumenthal says today, New York City is going to have to try to borrow some money from the private money markets before the federal government will come through with another loan. Blumenthal says the city has got to prove that it cannot get the money anyplace else before Washington will come through today. Again, Interior Secretary Cecil Andrus, in a major shift of federal offshore leasing policy, has postponed sales of oil leases in the environmentally sensitive waters off Alaska, California, and the southern Atlantic coast. On Wall Street, the stock market higher, Dow Jones Industrials up 5.25 to 937.75. WABC weather clear tonight, low in the mid-60s, sunny tomorrow, high near 90. I'm Bob Hart. Right now, it's 87 degrees in New York. Good evening, everybody. For Howard Cosell, I'm Bob Hart. Speaking of sports and brought to you by your metropolitan New York, New Jersey, and Fairfield County Datsun dealers. Remember, Datsun saves. Like an actor playing a dual role, Muhammad Ali changed his costume today and rushed off to Los Angeles and a Hollywood premiere. On Thursday, he'll have the delightful sensation of watching himself in the lead role of a new movie called The Greatest. You're allowed one guess as to what the movie is about and who it's about. Meanwhile, two names were bandied about today as possible opponents for Muhammad Ali, who made a successful defense of his heavyweight title last night.
He did 15 rounds of what amounted to ballroom dancing with Alfredo Evangelista of Spain and stepped on his opponent's foot often enough to get the verdict in his favor. Promoter Don King is talking about a title defense by Ali against Larry Holmes. Madison Square Garden, which may have the inside track this time, mentioned Ernie Shavers as a possible contender. It's early in the season to be talking about a 400 hitter, but Dave Parker of the Pirates is hitting 395. When asked about it, Parker says, "I don't think batting 400 is impossible. The last 400 hitter in the major leagues was Ted Williams, who posted a 406 average for the Boston Red Sox in 1941. The Los Angeles Dodgers are running fast and far in the front in the National League West. Coach Jim McGillion says one of the reasons is harmony on the team. Says Gilliam, we're a big, happy family. Johnny Unitas may be going back to the Baltimore Colts in a front office job. The story in the Baltimore newspapers today is that Johnny, the one-time super quarterback, will join the Baltimore promotion staff, and it'll all be announced officially tomorrow. More sports in a moment.
You don't have to stretch your imagination to stretch gas mileage in a Datsun. Highway or city, you'll see Datsuns passing gas pumps left and right. Datsun saves. But then you know that. So what else is new besides great gas mileage? The Datsuns that come with it. For one, the new Datsun B210 Plus. It's EPA rated at 50 miles per gallon highway, 37 city. And even though EPA figures are estimates and your mileage could vary, keep in mind that the B210 Plus hatchback not only exceeds 1978 federal requirements, but all the way through 1985. What's new? Datsun's well-equipped new B210 Plus. The car that lets you save a bundle on gas in a gassy-looking car. What's new is what's at your Datsun dealer now.
The new Datsun B210 Plus, great gas mileage plus 5-speed, a stereo radio, steel-belted radials, and sporty stripes. See how Datsun saves with all kinds of pluses. The Philadelphia 76ers want a kill. The Houston Rockets will try to stay alive. That's the story of tonight's sixth game of the NBA Eastern Finals. The 76ers lead 3-2 and would advance to the title series against Portland with a victory tonight. I'm Bob Hart for Howard Cosell, speaking of sports, brought to you by your metropolitan New York, New Jersey, and Fairfield County Datsun dealers. Remember, Datsun saves.
The best music on the best station, WABC, New York.
When you get down, ain't no time. 603 at WABC. I'm George Michael. In just a couple of minutes tonight, I'm going to make a 77-game call. If I call you, remember today's jackpot is loaded with silver dollars. That'll win you $77 and then a chance to trade for a mystery envelope. Could contain a clunker or maybe a valuable prize. What a warm Tuesday. Got a good night going for you. Go, Stevie!
Music is a world within itself. There's a language we all understand.
Michael, welcome to a Tuesday evening. Countdown, a brand new survey beginning at 7 tonight. Steven Stills.
It's gone down.